Today we're gonna teach you how to make homemade putty. All you'll need is a cup of cornstarch, about 3 to 4 ounces of lotion. You're gonna mix it really well together. You can also add some food coloring. Then you'll end up with some beautiful putties just like this. Wanna make this activity a little more fun and interesting? Simply add smells to your putty. You can add scented lotion, essential oils, or fun smells like garlic, and see what the reaction is.